For the third annual installment of The Jews of Eastern Europe Before the Holocaust, Dr. Michael Kessler gave attendees a view into the lives of Jews living in Russia before World War II. Members of the audience were treated to a history lesson of Jews in the area, as well as traditional music. Prior installments of The Jews of Eastern Europe Before the Holocaust focused on Ukraine and Poland.